Hi, this is Fern G. Zedcar, website www.ferngzedcar.com. Welcome to Study or Not to Study Literature in Law School, Part 4. Whimsy aside, the fundamental question I pose is not so much why study literature in law school, but rather what are the practical implications of studying literature in law school? From a strictly pragmatic point of view, many argue that a law school curriculum is overloaded and adding more time constraints to an already substantial timetable would only detract from learning the essentials. Opponents insist that literature courses are not as relevant as the standard fare, such as contracts, civil procedure, criminal law, torts, wills and estates, etc. They might even contend that if these literature courses were to be given any credence whatsoever, they should be classified as optional or possibly be prerequisites for admission to law school. I would counter these objections with the concepts of balance and awareness. A modest infusion of literature into a law school program could provide students with some balance. It is somewhat analogous to the enjoyment of music. Although I was called to the bar many years ago, my memories of law school are still quite vivid. I recall marathon hours in the study hall, punctuated by brief visits to the music room to play piano, just to provide some right brain creative relaxation from my left brain logical analytical studies. It made a tremendous difference and provided greater focus. As for awareness, or more specifically, a heightened awareness, the study of literature, whether law-related or not, could help to not only incorporate this same mindset in a more holistic manner, but also to hone critical thinking skills. Law and literature essentially both deal with the examination, analysis, and interpretation of language. They are illustrative of the human condition and serve to predict patterns of behavior. Why not then further develop these skills via the medium of literature? Why not delve deeper into the morality and rationale for people's actions? Acknowledgements. To study or not to study literature in law school, copyright Fern G. Zedcar. To study or not to study literature in law school was first published in Part of the Discourse, an interdisciplinary humanities journal. Thanks very much for watching my video. If you enjoyed it, feel free to like and please be sure to subscribe. For more poetry, my book Shards of Crystal is available on Amazon. Thanks again and stay tuned for a new video every Wednesday.